So far, right? Don't worry.
Is it dead?
Ah! No hairbrush today. I should really start to brush my hair. Man. Oh, I'm a crackhead. Nah, I got too many scepter rings up there. Three. I have three scepter rings, two nose rings. I didn't do concealer today, but I did do contour. I need to clean my bathroom because this is all my makeup and that is all my razors. I don't know why, but I don't like to use the same razor that I use on my legs, on my vagina, or my armpits. So there's that. And yeah, so I get Ipsy every month, so there's like Ipsy bags like everywhere. And then let's see what lipstick today. Let's see what time it is first. 10:12. I have time. Alright, so first lipstick, we're gonna try this. I can't swatch it because I'm holding my phone. Okay, whatever. But it's this. I got it from Ipsy, so let's put that on. So there's that one. Kind of bright. And I like it though. Ooh, the toothpaste worked. Alright. Let's get a makeup remover. I don't have time to kill before work. So I'm using these, trying them out, seeing how they're doing. It's supposed to give them a chance for a few days before. Because I think it takes like 5 to 6 days before you'll see any results, so. Stained it a little bit. And that is why I didn't overdraw my lips with that red. Alright. So. Put those back. So I only need one out to redo. And let's try Kitty Cat Matte in the color Perry Panther. Panther Perry. It's a Katy Perry one. And I believe it is black. So, hold on. I'm too pale to wear black lipstick. I go really goth. Alright, so next we have... I got it from Walgreens. Wickedly White. I don't know what brand it is because it doesn't say. Let's see. Color Sensational, and it's in Wickedly White 750. So let's see what that looks like. Looks like a dragon. And now for my last one, which is my go-to everyday lipstick that I got from my Ipsy bag, and it's from Tarte, and it is the color Rose. That doesn't look rosy, but that's what it is. So, hold on. I don't know. I love this lip gloss, matte, lipstick, liquid, whatever. But let's try to change it up a little. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, it's right here. This is another one I got from Ipsy, and it is from Buxom, B-U-X-O-M, and it is in the color... Centerfold. Not that you could read that. No, you can't read that, but. So let's see. I'm gonna put it a little in the corners. So it didn't quite stand out as much as I thought it would. So I put a little bit of Jordana Sweet Cream Matte Liquid Lipstick in the color Buttercream Frosting in the middle. Yeah. I don't know. It's okay. I haven't been wearing concealer because my concealer has been making me look pale. So I've been just putting on my Pore Benefits. This tube right here, this little tube, which is a 0.75 US fluid ounce tube, cost me $40. But I've been just putting on that because it is tinted, and then this e.l.f. this over it so I don't look quite as pale. And then my contour. No highlights because all my highlights have shimmer, and the shimmer makes my pores stand out. I really should start brushing my hair. What the fuck is this? Just do that. Alright, so I gotta go double check on my outfit because I don't know if I fully like it today. Mainly because, okay, so these are like my favorite pair of jeans ever. Let's see if you can see it. Favorite pair of jeans just because they fit so fucking well, like so well. I have Under Armour leggings under it because it's cold out. But I went and, can you see that? Ripped my pants because they're a size 3 and I tried wearing them when I was like a size 10, 11. So I ripped the pants. Now I'm back to a size 3 and they fit perfectly, but I can't find these jeans anywhere. I've looked up the brand from the tag, been to Kohl's, Target, everywhere. Can't find them. Yeah. But I'm not quite sure about my outfit. No, let's see. Wait, move into there. It's just this. But anyways, so I'll see you on my drive.
Store for details.
I have a college degree. If I only had the time.
I found a way to graduate 40% faster.
Really? But what about the money?
And I saved 30%
better
tuition.
You saved that much?
Yep.
Colorado. Tell me to revise my fucking shit.
What I already know, so I can graduate.
There you go.
I'd like to get credit for what I already know.
And you can see how you can graduate up to 30% faster and save up to 30% on tuition.
This isn't a teach me how to drive type of video, you know. So, I already did my opening because I was trying on lipstick. Yeah. The fuck? Are you a fucking retard? Pulling out right into me. Oh god, I wish I would have had that on fucking camera. Should have turned it the other fucking way. The person already driving around, you know, the parking lot, you're supposed to not pull out into them. You a fucking retard, aren't ya? Let's follow them. Let's see how they like it. There we go. Anyways, I did my opening because I was trying on lipstick, showing you my makeup, brushing my teeth with my charcoal. Come on, bitch, go! Brain farted. Oh, my hair looks long and faded. I kind of like it though. It's like blue, then green, then pink. Yeah. It's still cold today. A little windy. I'm smoking in the car on the way to work, but I can't do that because I have the baby in the car and I'm a good parent. Come on, go! oh, you're gonna get in front of me again. Why did I just stay in the other fucking lane? Anyways, bye for now, I guess. Let's watch me drive. Oh shit, I can zoom. Let's see if we catch any of the fucking retards in front of me. Oh, focus. A rope saved my life. Would it also twist me around? Those are mountains right in front of us. You can't see the top of them because the clouds. This is what I see every morning. Some days you can't even see the mountains though because the fog is covering them, which is weird. Like, pretty sure there were mountains there, but now they're not, so okay. Let's try to zoom without it going fuzzy. Wrong fucking lane, y'all see that? Alright, don't zoom while driving. Go speed racer! That's not how the tune goes, but really energetic and really anthemic, and you just wanted to sing along to put your hand in the air and jump around. So for this song, I really wanted to take that approach to it. Visit the soundrock.com. $1 down and then $10 a month. Okay, so yeah, I just picked up a piece of furniture out of the trash because it was cool. But anyways, I am off of work early today because it is Josh's birthday, my fiance, and I gotta go pick him up a cake. And it got hot. Yeah, so I'm gonna go pick up a cake. Let's walk away. Fucking street. I probably missed my street. Anyways, today was slow as fuck, but it was still good. I still made quite a bit of money. Let's see. What's 75 plus 75? Anyways, that's what I made. Oh, here's my turn. It feels weird leaving early though, to get off work early. So we're gonna go get a cake. Yep. Bus like this. I don't know what I was gonna say. I feel like I'm just recording just to record now. We had this girl come in. And she's like, oh, I want to get my nipples done. And I'm like, sorry, we're out of nipple bars for you today. And she's like, oh, but I really want them done. And I'm like, okay, I can't help you today. You come back Friday, that's when our order comes in. And she was like, oh, well, can I just go buy jewelry somewhere? I'm like, no, because we won't use cheap shit. I didn't say cheap shit. I said we won't use nickel and all that crap. And she was like, oh, well, do you know another place? I'm like, yeah, they all use the same shit, except for us. Which isn't a bad thing. Surgical steel's fine. We just like to use nickel only. Or, I mean, nickel titanium only. And she's like, oh. Well, you, dude, go so I could see what the fuck's going on. Really? You're going to sit right there in the middle so no one else could see anything. Asshole. Ass, you too? You're an asshole too. Thank you, asshole. Ugh, sorry, get a little aggressive driving. But yeah. I was waving to my friend at Freaky's. So, she ended up getting a cartilage piercing. And it turns out, like, she didn't seem drunk. She just seemed, like, off. Like, something's wrong with her. And I was like, you go over to Freaky's, my friend over there, he's pretty good.
he hasn't fucked anything up. And she's like, oh, okay, I'll go over there. And apparently, she steals fucking aftercare. She goes over there. She's drunk as fuck. Sprays it in the aftercare in his face. Tries to get her boyfriend to fight him, and I'm like, really? I'm so sorry, I did not mean to send her over there like that. She did not seem like that when she was at our shop. I mean, she seemed a little off, but it turns out she was a little drunk. And I plain out asked her, I was like, look, hey, honest question, are you drunk? And the person in front of me, something is wrong with them. And she's like, no, I'm not drunk, I promise. And I'm like, alright. She didn't bleed like a drunk person, but apparently by the time she left my shop and went to his shop, she was completely smashed. Yeah, so I feel bad that I sent her over there. Anyhow, I don't know. This Saturday, me and my friend over there were judging a tattoo competition. Oh no, Piercer's judging a tattoo competition, which is what we always hear every year. And I'm like, bitch, I've been in this industry longer than you've been tattooing. I can tell what a fucking good tattoo is, you know? And then, like, and it's not just me and him. We do have two tattoo artists judging with us. So, you know, there's that. One year, because I was working at one shop, a different shop, and the shop I was working at also entered in pieces into the competition. And then this one lady who isn't part of a shop, she just gets tattooed at a shop. She was like, oh, she's biased. She works for that other shop over there. And we were like, so because your tattoo didn't win first place, it won second, you're an asshole. The only reason, like, the shop she was rooting for won all the first places except for one. My shop won one first place. And it was only because it was a very good tattoo. But what set it over the top was, when you put on 3D glasses, the tattoo was 3D. Like, not just, it looks realistic, it was like full on fucking 3D. And that is why it won first place. And it wasn't just me judging, you know, three other judges, so I can't really be too biased. I don't know these other judges, or I didn't, I do now, because I judge with them every year. Every now and then one or two of them changes, but yeah, like, I don't know. So I don't want to hear any of that, because my shop will probably be at the tattoo competition, or some of their pieces will be entered. But the thing is, no one tattoos in my actual... I work at Pens and Needles, Body Piercing, and Fine Jewelry. The artists work at Pens and Needles Tattoo. And we are in two separate buildings. I am downstairs, phone door, no entrance to them. They're upstairs in a completely different building and have completely different employees. Like, my front girl doesn't even work up there. So, like, I see them only when I go out to smoke. I don't know what their work looks like. I haven't checked it out yet. So, can't say that I'm being biased. Ray. Though, Holly Baker, she'll probably win a lot of the first. She's pretty awesome. There's a fucking sidewalk, dude. Get on the fucking sidewalk. And don't ride in the opposite direction of everybody. That's stupid. Every time I'm driving home a different way than I drive to. But I'm driving during daytime, which I'm usually driving at nighttime. So it's weird. It looks different. I'm like, am I going the right way? I am. But am I? Oh, my freckles. I hate these ones right here because it always makes it look like something's like this side's not bad. This side has those ones. And then this is like a big dark spot on my skin. It's a freckle that I guess has turned into an age mark. I'm getting old. I'm not getting old, but I feel like I'm getting old. Now where do I go to get this cake? Okay. A Safeway? Yeah,
Safeway. Safeway.
A lot of driving. I'm gonna pull the kid out, put her back. I wish there was a closer Safeway. I mean, there's a Safeway close to my house, but I wish there was one. I have to pass my place to get to the Safeway, which the Safeway is only like 2 minutes from my place, which is fine. But like, I wish I was one before my house, so I could stop, go, go, yeah. There probably is one, I just don't know where it is. So, fuck I am. Girl Avenue. I just passed that. I don't know where the fuck that is, but yeah. South Garland, and I am gonna turn right. This is my right hand on Circle. Music. So 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29, 20. I'm 28. Thought I was 29. 28. So yay. I'll be 29 this year though, so it doesn't matter. I kind of like this dirty, smoky, looks like I drank kind of eye makeup I have going on. It's awesome.